Hello, everybody. This is Vinton, aka BitB, and welcome out to another BitB stream. Thanks for coming out. It's Sunday, and we are going to be playing a little bit more Shantae Half-Genie Hero. So, how are you guys doing? I'm doing kind of like blasé, just a tad. I'm hoping that playing a little Shantae kind of lifts up my mood a little bit. You know, maybe it's the fact that pretty soon I'm going to have to go back to work. That's probably it. Alright. But anyway, hold on. Enough about me talking about that. Let's just jump right into the game, because we got a lot of stuff to do and not a whole lot of time to work with. Yeah. I'm just readjusting the audio real quick. And there we go. There we are. Good to go. Alright, now I noticed while I was on this screen here, I noticed that all the stuff that I recently just bought, I could like toggle it on and off, which is interesting. I'm not entirely sure why I would want, you know, damage dealt lower than it is right now, but you know, whatever. Anyway, so last we left off, let me just move the microphone. Now last we left off, key members of Scuttletown just suddenly got amnesia, and I have no freaking idea how or why or what the hell I'm supposed to do about that. As a matter of fact, I'm actually not entirely certain what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, that's what kind of sucks. Like, I've taken a lot of time off of... I mean, like, an entire week of time in between playing this game, and now I'm just a little bit... lost on that. Now, I seem to remember I went and I explored a couple of the other towns outside. Now, I don't want to do this, but I do kind of want to go and get a hint. Like, you know, as much as I would love to go through this without having to deal with... You know, I would love to do this just on my own volition, but I feel like I'm going to have some difficulty with it, especially with these little gaps, so I'm going to talk with her. Would you like a hint? Sure. Try and make it as subtle as possible, please. The mayor is looking for you. Perhaps he will have some answers. Try over by the art gallery. Okay. Right then. How do you know everything about my life? Okay, so the mayor is asking... So, yeah, you wanted to speak to me? Mayor Scuttlebutt? What are you doing wandering the streets?
The streets?
And where's your new guardian genie?
Oh, yes, Holly. She said she had to go somewhere.
I get this weird suspicion that like, she's somehow evil and gonna corrupt the town. But we need her help! Half the people in Scuttletown have amnesia. You really have no idea where she went?
Can't remember.
What's that in your hand, Mayor? Tasseltown map. Clues? A map to Tasseltown. So that's where she's gone. Hang in there, Mayor. I'll find help. Gosh, I better show this map to Sky. Alright then. I wonder if this is just progressive amnesia, and then eventually everybody's just gonna... Oh, that's the bathhouse. Sorry, you have nice cleavage, but I need to go to Sky. They're... Howdy. Sky! Who am I? Sky, snap out of it! I need you to take me to Tasseltown. Tasseltown? Never mind, just ask me to climb aboard like you always do. Are you ready to lift off? Okay, climb aboard. Right, I feel like this is progressive amnesia, and everyone's just gonna slowly get dumber and dumber. Right, let's get the hell out of there. Tasseltown! Right, travel? Yes, let's get the hell out of there. And maybe Sky will actually clear up after we get out. Would I like to save? Yes, Hermit. Thank you. Sky, you're sure this is the location I got from the mayor? Mayor? If this is Tasseltown, it's sure seen better days. It was destroyed centuries ago. Who said that? Oh, great.
You again.
You again? What are you doing here anyway? Snort. My job. Everyone back in Scuttletown has lost their memories. Obviously, which is why the mayor sent me here to check it out. I am the town genie, after all. Maybe if we work together, we could... Again, I'm not doing that voice. How sad. If you don't want your job back so... If you want your job back so badly, why don't you go cry to the mayor? I can't. He's forgotten everything, too.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Meh. Then do us all a favor. T- take your airheaded friend and go back to being a has-been. Lovely. She's up to something, and I'm gonna find out what. Sky, you stay here while I have a look around. Completely blasé and confused. A strange have they been, like, putting something in the water supply? Just everyone's just, you know, losing the memories. Cactus bastard. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway. So, while I'm running through here, I actually thought it would be kind of... Ow. That's what you do. Noted. Oh, you bastard. Die. Please. Fuck. Anyway, I figured it might be a cool thing to talk about some of the stuff that I've seen at CES lately. Oops. Yep. Like, CES is going on. Owie. There. I can kill them in time. Oh, my God. I need hearts. Shit, I'm doing so bad. There we go, thank you. There, I just need to be cautious. Okay. My God! Will you stop dropping shit? Ow. Oh, dead. Okay. What a great start. I don't even think I've gotten, like, partially into the towns yet. Right. Yep. I get you. Moving forward. Dance, dance. Try to suck less. Anyway, so like I was saying, I thought it would be kind of cool to talk about some of the stuff I've seen at CES. Because, like, out of any time of year, like, that's almost like, you know, tech and gadget nerd Christmas. Just seeing a whole bunch of crap that's sort of, you know, beta stuff. Stuff that technically isn't ready for market yet, but just, you know, things people are working on. Azhat. Ow. Ooh, have a heart, thank you. So let me think about a few of the things. Well, I've already mentioned before that at CES they announced that there's a brand new version of the Snapdragon chipset coming out. Which is fucking great, because, like I mentioned, I'm thinking about getting a cell phone, so on one portion of it, you know, that's kind of a benefit because any of the cell phones that are last generation are going to be a little bit cheaper, right? But on the other spectrum of things, if you wanted to get the latest and greatest, well, now you gotta wait until those get released, which is probably going to be sometime within the second half of the year. So, I don't know, it's kind of a double-edged sword. I don't know if I'm okay with it or not. And it's a shame, because I'm just a little bit... Oh, wait, I don't need a monkey. Wait, grab. No, I really need a new cell phone sooner as opposed to later, but I'm just sort of sitting there like, Ooh. Oh, by the way, about the Sunken Souls, I was looking at them a little earlier. At first, they kind of look like... They do look like just a very sad cloud, but if you look at it a little closer, they... kind of look a little bit like skulls. I don't know, does anybody else see it? Alright, that's one sunken soul. Turn back into a genie. I mean, I will say, I was looking at sort of the performance increases. Apparently, it's going from like dual core to four core pretty much entirely. And I have to imagine that kind of power, like, it's probably going to be some pretty intense power increases. I really wouldn't know, though. I'm going to have to wait until benchmarks come out that give, you know, actual, real, honest-to-God statistics. Hello, you. Okay, I don't think I can actually actively kill this thing. I think I just need to push it down. Now, this game, like, it's really reminded me of Mighty Switch Force, a shit ton. Just from the music. Okay. I can't push this. I imagine I'm probably going to get, you know, an upgraded ability or just something that I'll be able to do that with. Anywho, so what else have I seen from CES? There's quite a few things. Let me think. One. Well, I've seen a whole bunch of people advertising smart cars. It's being like, here's our smart car. You want to buy our smart car, right? It's like, I don't know. Is there going to be a bunch of technical errors that are going to break my car? And I'll have to bring it into the shop, even though technically, mechanically, there's nothing wrong with it. But, you know, I still have to bring it into the shop because the computer wills it. It's got an achievement of some sort. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Here, I can hide under here. You bastard. Please give me a heart. I don't need magic. I've got plenty of magic. Come on. What's this thing down here? I think I need to be monkey for this. Put you down. Oh, it's gonna be real nice when I finally learn. Oh my god. The technique that I need to break those blocks. Here, I need that heart. Oh shit! And there it goes. Okay. Well, I think I found a contender for one of the worst mechanics in this game. Sandstorm. Here. I'm hiding under here. She shakes her butt as she's laying down. Jesus. So much crap on Shantae is just like, you know, fan servicey. Here. Okay, it looks like it doesn't push that block. Good. But this thing can kind of act as a shield. So, do I push this thing right here? I suppose I probably couldn't get through here unless I put that block there, right? Because the wind would have pushed me back. There. Oh, what else has been going on at CES? Oh my god, I just remembered. I think Razer has got this new laptop that they're trying to sell. Oh, it's ridiculous. Owie. Now, I've seen laptops like this before, so don't get me wrong. It's nothing new. But basically, they're trying to make... like they're showing off this laptop that is a triple screen setup. Now, I know if you've never heard of a laptop with triple screens, you're probably thinking the same thing I was thinking when I first heard of a triple screen laptop. Just like, I mean, wait, is it like the screens fold out? Well, pretty much. Essentially, it's just, you know, two other screens that just fold out of it. And I gotta tell you, if you've never seen this thing before, just go ahead and look up some CES news and get a laugh. Because it just looks it looks comedic as hell. I'm sure it's convenient to move around, but like, I can see somebody like a content creator really getting use out of it, I guess, but... Okay, this is starting to get frustrating. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Because there's that annoying cactus dude. And I want to kill him just so he goes the hell away. There, okay. Maybe now I can finally get through. First, these sandstorms need to get fucked. Alright, good. And now there's just a gate here. Okay. And the sandstorm's done! Hooray! Thank good lord. Oh, I think this is how you... Oh, that's how you mess with them and break them. Alright. Oh, hi. Hello. So... could I, like, be the monkey and, like, cling to the ground or something? That's a no. Okay, can I... no. Does the crab have, No, I need crab. Can the crab cling to the ground more? Nope. Okay, well, then riddle me this. How the hell do we... There's got to be, like, a form that I'm missing that I need to get from here. Oh, oops. I forgot it's not dead. Where was the checkpoint? Please tell me I don't have to go all the way back. I have to go all the way back. Shit. Oh, that's bad. That is not good. Although I believe... Oh, goddammit. I didn't collect the that soul, did I? Alright. And we're learning one step at a time here. Jeez, what other things have I seen at CES? I mean, there's a couple other things. There's a couple of robots and, like, droids that people are trying to show off. Hello, primal meat. God damn it. There, I got a roast. Grab that. Let's see. Oh, also I should mention, here's some good news. I went and I checked the footage after we were done here, and yeah, it is absolutely a hell of a lot cleaner. Like the Super Mario Sunshine footage that we recorded not too long ago. It is definitely helping out with, just the stutter problem that we were having before. So I'm pretty sure like the footage that you're seeing right now is probably a whole lot more stable than it was before. Okay, hold the phone. Here. Grab time. Let's just grab the soul and get the hell out of here. There it be. Anyway, that's some pretty good news, but like I mentioned, there is a little bit more processing time now that, now that I have this new method of recording and then rendering the footage. Oh, and I've also learned this fun little trick. I don't know if anybody had seen the video before I took it down, but I uploaded the video for Super Mario Sunshine, and I just uploaded, like, the raw video just to see what would happen if I did do it. Turns out, uploading the raw video of what I was recording completely broke it, and the YouTube copy of the recording was absolutely dreadful. So, yeah, I went ahead and re-rendered it. Mainly because I'm now rendering them in FLV format. And I guess YouTube works best with MP4, so I've swapped over to, like, converting it over to MP4 and then sending it to YouTube. And you can imagine that that takes a little bit of time. Especially on streams that are a good... I'm going to say like an hour and a half, 2 hours, possibly three if I'm having like a particularly long-winded day. Here, hold on a second. And then there's these assholes. Here, was there anything up here that I completely missed? Oh, good. Okay, so this sandstorm started a long time ago. Noted. Okay, you gonna start up? Yep. Getting down on my hands and knees doesn't help out. Right, I guess we only have one option. Head through by the cover of water. I didn't even notice that. But, like, you see the ruins back there? I did not even notice that. Alright, let me think. What other things have I recently seen at CES? It was... I guess Lego's trying to come up with a new method for, what was it? I don't know, like, some new products for the sake of automating and making, like, you know, projects walk. I saw something like that, but again, didn't they have something really is really similar to that sort of setup before. I'm pretty sure they did. Push that into place. Wiggle the booty, and we're good. Right. Just gonna hide for a second. Jeez, I just recently read all this stuff about CES, and just it immediately it's leaked out of my brain. God damn it. Really that bad. Hey, hold on a second. Let me see. I thought I heard something about NVIDIA having their own freaking smart car. Why and how? That's what I want to know. Like, why is NVIDIA sort of a chipset maker? Why did they have a smart car? Why is that a thing? Again, I might be completely wrong on that. Why? Okay. I don't know. And the thing, I've seen some like really cool cell phones that were showing off there, but the issue is that there are no cell phones that were being showcased there that were advertising that they were using the brand new Snapdragon setup. So, you know, pretty much everything there, if you wanted to get like a brand new chipset, the second that you get your new phone, well, then those phones are kind of a little moot. And like every single cell phone that's recently come out in recent memory, like the Google Pixel, things of that nature, suddenly there's a lot less value to them. I will say this, though. When the new chipsets come out and less people are buying those cell phones, they will get cheaper, which is nice. I think people really genuinely should have a lot more power with their cell phones. I know my mom. She's got like a Samsung Galaxy phone that we helped picked out for her, but she didn't really use it all that much. She's unfortunately she's a part of a generation that really didn't grow up with any major extensive technology. So it's not that she's against technology, but she doesn't really get her head around it. I mean, she tries. She definitely likes a lot of the tech that she's got, but like, her main priority and her main focus is not technology. Oop. Hold on, we gotta do this right. I think I remember talking to her about it recently. And she was talking about it, just like, I've got my phone, and that pretty much covers everything I needed to do. You know, it does my texting, it does my calls, leaving messages. Everything that I need it to do, it does, and I really don't care all that much about anything else regarding to it. Just like, if there's one thing that I don't like about it, it's the fact that it constantly seems like it wants to update. Every couple of days, like, it's just like, hi, this thing has got an update. Would you like to accept it? And just, I don't know. And I said, you know, mainly that's for security purposes. You know, like, you don't want your cell phone to suddenly go out of date on security, and then suddenly you're vulnerable to, you know, hackers and really terrible things. There we go. Now we're in. Yes, I would like to save. Thank you, Hermit Man. Oh, what the heck's happening here? Oh, good. One of those climbing puzzles where I need to climb as fast as I can. Good. Oh, come on. Go, go, go. What? Okay, screw you, Potts. I don't need you. I'm getting kind of flashbacks to the end of DuckTales, just a little bit. Ow. Shit. Oh, crap. So, monkey. Wow, okay, if I didn't have these monkey powers, I'd been fucked. Alright, how do I do this? Oh, interesting. How do I make this work? Oh, shit. I see how now. Little bit too late. Little bit too late. Good night, sweet prince. Okay, let's try that again. Except this time, notice when there are blocks that you can hit. That you can push out of the way. Alright, we're fine. We're good. Hey, this block's in place. Interesting. So it remembers where I put these blocks? For the sake of speeding it up, I assume. See ya, buddies. Okay. Climb up. Oh my god, what? Are you frickin' real with me? Oh no. How do I do? Crap, I was probably supposed to climb on the wall there. Whoopsies. I'll try again. Here, that's how these puzzles work, man. Just, you know, life fodder and just fall into death over and over until you do it. Right? Come at me, you scrub bitch. Sup? Alright. That guy didn't even try to attack me. There, monkey powers. Right. I believe the solution to this is... turn to monkey. Now I'm climbing up. There's a treasure chest down there. Oh, shit. Ow. See, I don't know if I want to go back and get that treasure chest or not. Well, I suppose it's too late now. I guess I'll go back and get that treasure chest later if I have an opportunity. Whoop. Ah, to fuck... get eaten by the giant worm, goddammit. Okay. Oh boy, how do I do this? What the fuck? I was probably supposed to be a monkey there, shit. Damn it. It's always, like, the second you die, it's like, oh, right. I could have done that. Damn it. Its teeth are wiggling. I don't like it. I really don't. Wait for the first fireball. Forward. Now, I was rewatching some of the footage of this game, and I noticed that it's got a lot of polish to it. Like a crap ton of it. Yeah, just in like the way that Shantae moves. Like, there are segments where I'll be, like, sprinting for long extended periods of time, and there's, like, a special animation where... here, how the heck would you get through that? Oh. Hey, I probably should have grabbed on to... oopsies. Sorry, I got distracted. I wanted treasure badly. Why do I have so little life? Right, I guess that means I just can't touch anything. Does life not carry over when you die? Or does life carry over when you die? You know, just how many hearts you had? Hello? Whatever. A good solution to this would be to just, you know, be good. Alright, we're through. The blocks are actually staying in place now. What? I have no clue how to get you. I'm sorry. All right. Oh my god. Ah, shit. Get your ass up there. What? Stop clinging to walls. You little monkey bastard. Okay, now I think I'm supposed to be monkey for this one. Yep. Oh, shit. Whoops. Ugh. I didn't see, like, that darker platform after I, you know, got past. Alright, how much life do I have after that? Probably not much. Oh, it filled the life bar now. What? Why the heck did it do that? Why does it just, like, start me out every once in a while with, you know, full health and then a quarter of a health? It, like, I do not understand that mechanic. Oh, hello. This thing is not moved to the side. There's no lives in this game, right? Pretty sure that's not something. Hello. Burp, burp. Become ape. Get the shit out. And I have no idea how to get in there, so not even gonna try. Ow. Jump off. Oh crap, I missed. Shit. Don't panic. Panic is one of your worst enemies. Ah, damn it. Sorry, there's that darker platform that I keep missing. Whoa! Okay. And then there's that. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to slide that out. Again, I feel like there's a huge portion of this map that I'm gonna have to come back to later. Okay. Doing fine so far. That hit a couple times, but that's okay. How high can I jump as monkey? Yes! Whoops. Damn it! Oh, so close. If I just stayed a monkey, I would have been alright. And I only have one heart. Do my hearts have to completely deplete in order for me to get them completely back? It's weird. Do I have to be, like, killed by a very specific enemy in order for them to be refilled? That's oddly conditional, game. What's up? Back out, in, zoom out. The blocks are still here, that's good news. Crap. It's like a consolation prize. Just like, well, you didn't get any of your health back, but, you know. Ow. Crap. Crap. Crap! What the hell even is this thing? It's like a giant worm. Right. Try again. There's all my health. I'm fine. I think if I could, like, if I have full amount of health so that I can get hit several times within this cavern, I will be okay. I'm fast on the buttons. You know? I don't care too much about having the blocks there once I get there. I can move them again. Right. Primal Shantae. Grab the chain. Hurry your ass up! There. And just ignore all that. Doesn't matter. Oh my god. Stop clinging to walls. Got that same problem with, like, Spider-Man. It's like that Spider-Man 1 when I was playing it, where he just kept grabbing onto walls. He's like, stop grabbing walls! You didn't need to touch those walls. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get the hell out. Alright, and I remembered that platform this time, so fuck you. Right, just keep climbing. Keep going, doing good, doing fine. Right, Monkey Genie. Try and catch me now, fuckers! Okay, no point in pushing that. Let's just... Ow. I thought maybe that would have been the end, because I noticed it... Oh, no. Oh, it's kind of a dick move. Just, you know, showing off a little bit of a dead end at last minute there. Is there some way that I could jump through that I don't know about? Crap. Well, guess I lost. I accept defeat. Right. I was going for like the easier route. You know, just being like, oh, rope. I can keep climbing the rope. Get up there faster. Oh god, I've only got a quarter of heart left. That's the mermaid all over again. Right, I can do this. I'm still trying to figure out like why people would have amnesia based on an Egyptian temple. Come on, transform back. Oh, really? I should just fall in. I should just fall in spikes and die. Or let one of these enemies take care of me, because, come to think of it, here. Fireball. This isn't gonna work out. I need as much health as I possibly can to get through this. Try once more. Again, I can deal with all like the puzzly bits of moving the blocks. I need health, damn it. Right. Let's see. Now more on the subject of like some tech stuff. I saw at one article that was just saying the top laptops at CES that'll make you want to upgrade. And honestly, I have been thinking about upgrading my laptop for a while, but thing is, I'm kind of in a position where I don't really need a laptop, so I don't really have to. And on top of that, the laptop that I have, again, I mentioned it before, I buy things to, you know, to future-proof myself. If it ends up costing me a hell of a lot of money right now, but gives me plenty of power immediately, and, you know, covers me for anything that I need to do in the future, then I'll spend the money. Yeah, that's fine. So, but the laptop that I have right now, it's actually genuinely pretty good. The only thing that I would say is kind of a negative on it is that the graphics card is paltry and terrible. But even then, actually, come to think of it, funny thing is, one thing that is good with it is the network card that is on it. You know, just for the basic internet usage, I can just connect it to LAN. And because of that, I'm able to connect this thing up to my computer and play games on the laptop over in, you know, like the living room or something. Hold on, I should probably monkey for this. So if you wanted to be technical about it, I don't even need that much power. I can make the main setup, the main computer, take care of all the power for me. And then the laptop can just be used as the stream machine to be able to send the video out to the living room, like, laptop computer. It's very oddly... What the fuck? Okay. I entered a tiny little side room there. I don't know what the hell I could have done up there, but All right, I don't have a whole lot. Damn it. Oh, shit. Well, good thing I saved. Ow. All right, I'll be fine. Oh, piss. Well, that's the end of that. I think I see what's happening here. Like, the... So if I end up getting, in an instant kill scenario, it doesn't completely drain the entirety of my health. It just takes off, a chunk of heart. Ow. Oh, God. I saved with, minimal amount of hearts, didn't I? Oh, boy. Oh, what the fuck? Archers? Well, I got hearts, so whatever. Ooh. Listen to the wind percussion. So, I want to go over there, but I don't think I'm actually able to actively jump over there. Damn it! I need some new abilities. I'm just being patient here. I could have probably made that jump, but no. I want to be very safe here. Ugh, got more jump. Fuck you! There. Why do you explode into bones? Okay, hold the phone. Okay, I that looked like there was something secret up there, but I guess not. Hey, bud! You guys are not very smart. You have one attack pattern, and that's about it. I'm liking this track, dude. Listen to this. I can imagine this being covered by, actual guitar. Oh, good, these. Oh! Ugh, sorry, there was a bird that got in my way. Didn't want to move. It's fine, I hit a checkpoint at some point. I think. I'm just gonna move forward. Block is oddly placed. Bombs! Ow! Okay, right, I'm going to need to do that. Jesus Christ! I need life! I need a lot of life. Good thing I saved at one point. And I'm not stuck inside that hell with worm death again. But again, I don't have a whole lot of, health to work with. I don't think I can actually... No, I can't hit that. Alright, I just have to be cautious with the health I have, and I will be fine. Come to think of it, actually, I think I have an orange... I think I'd like to save the orange for a situation where I end up in, a boss battle with very little health. So, yeah, that. It's gotta be some, some new ability that allows me to just, Actually, wait a minute. No, the monkey. I just remember, the monkey has, the bullet ability, right? But that only works if I'm on a wall, right? So, yeah, I can do that. I might do a little bit of experimenting, so hold on a sec. Oh! Shit! I was alive there, damn it! Huh. I could actually... That could genuinely make that work, but... Oops. Failure. That's interesting. So, the instant death pits, they keep you going. All right, I want to hear a rock cover of this badly. I mean, it is in and of itself kind of a rock song, but you can tell it's a fake guitar, and I would love to hear some kind of real metal guitar being used for it. Okay, so. Hmm. This is probably a bad idea on several different levels, but... Ah, I did it! What is down here? I got the gallery key! Cool. So I can take a look at some, you know... Okay. I have to be very, very careful here. Just gonna break that, because I'm greedy and I like money. There. Sorry. I'm being extremely careful. There we go. Back to Shantae. Now, hopefully that's not something that I lose from, like, you know, game overing. Again, concentration time. Right, and now we're getting close to the bomb bastards, right? Why did it just... My enemies explode. I love it. Everybody has just got layers and layers of napalm on. Okay. So this was a checkpoint, right? This area had a checkpoint to it. So if I lose here... It's not... Ow. It's not, like, too gigantic of a deal, but... Three arrows at once. That's... You're very talented. It's a shame you have to die. Ow. Okay, I've only got a half a heart, so I have to be very careful here. Alright, get fucked. You too. I suppose I could have grabbed onto that ledge, right? Oh, shit! Oh, damn it. I didn't think that was on the same level as me. I thought they were gonna, like, run into the platform. Piss. Okay, well, I guess we'll see if I need to get the gallery key again. We will see. If this game is kind... Actually, wait. Is the gallery key located in my, my items of inventory stuff? Doesn't look like it. Oh, this heals a ton of health. Dude. Definitely want to use that when I'm in a bind. Alright, it looks like I need to get the gallery key again. Shit. Very well. Right, pray for me. Sorry. I'm trying so hard not to die here. There we go. These pictures are probably not even worth it. It's like, look at this fancy concept art of what, you know, what could have... Okay, well, the good news is that I believe that, you know, that's just a soft fail. Oh my god. This guitar riff here, Jesus. God. It's so good, I love it. Oh, hello. Careful. Here, I'm gonna try and be ballsy this time around. There we go. An exploit is saying, high usage detected. Like, why don't you... I'm looking at my CPU right now. There is no high usage happening. Chill your bones. I don't know what that means. I mean, unless you're talking about GPU, that might be possible. A huge portion of the stuff that you see on this stream is being processed through, you know, my... Since I have the 1080, I might as well freaking use it, right? Uh-oh. Okay, now would be a good time to use the steak, I think. Well, wait a minute. A good amount of health... Let's use that. I love that sound effect. It sounded like she actually genuinely was trying to forcefully just shove an egg in her mouth, uncooked. I was like, ah, here. God, why am I doing this? Alright. Where's the bomb guy? Damn it. Okay. Shit. I don't remember you're here. Here, no. Die, please. So many archers. Damn it. Here, I'm gonna duck below. Oh, I can't actually reach that. Shit. Well, I think I need to be monkey in order to do that. Yep. Here, just because I'm spiteful. Hold on. A lot of spiteful energy is about to go into this. There we go. Okay. And we're good. Where are we headed now? That looked like some form of a checkpoint. Oh, God. This... Okay, well, yeah, not as bad. I'm just getting Mega Man flashbacks. Except a little less frustrating, I guess. Because it gives you better indication about where they're going to be. Ow. There's a pot down there. Can I get it? I probably can. Let's see. Let's try the monkey trick again. There. Yep. Oh, hey, this is a store, ain't it? Howdy. How you doing?
I can show you some new moves. Let's steal.
Right. Well, what do you got? I think this is literally the exact same stuff that I had before. Blobfish dance. Happy blobfish. Super revive dance. Refills all health in exchange for magic. You know, honestly, I mean, I've been collecting a whole lot of food, so that is kind of helping me through this, but I think you've seen, obviously, I don't give two shits about getting hit. So I would probably want to do that. Oh, then again, warp dance. Dance to warp to previously cleared areas within a given world. Does that mean, like, any place at all? Now, here's an interesting question. If I were to have cleared the entirety of the world previously, and I'm returning to it, does that mean that I have the opportunity to, like, just teleport to anywhere there? I'm intrigued. Obliterate. I kind of want to get obliterate. And I have the money. Then again, I would like to kind of hold on to my funds. You know, I think that mainly. I like your dance there. Alright, what do we got here? So... Interesting. Based on which direction she's facing, the dance changes. I'll try the warp dance sometime later. For now, I have to be a monkey. Oh. Right, I'm going to turn back to Shantae, because I'm a little more used to her jumps. You know, monkey jumps pretty high, but it's also a tiny bit jarring. God damn it. Bombing, son of a bitch. Ow. I'm fine. I'm good. I will be okay. Although, if you're going to keep shooting, this is going to be a problem. Transform! There. No more of that shit. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna be cautious here. I'm watching the entire area just to make sure there we go. Leap. Made it. Oh, you bastard. Die. Please. Thank you. Alright, I think this is new place. Save. Checkpoint. Thank you, sir. Stop it right there, Holly Linderbean. I mean, you haven't seen her do anything evil yet. What are you doing? Got lost, yo. Can't you see I'm busy? I don't know how everyone back in Scuttletown lost their memories, but I'm guessing you're behind it all. Duh. The last thing I'd want is your dumb genie job. Wait. Oh, whoa, shit. Okay. Interesting. So it was you! Okay, I'll level with you. You see, I'm not really a half-genie at all. I mean, I could have guessed that. That seems like very, very odd if there was another half-genie. Okay, then. What exactly are you? I'm a memory. A memory of all the most important... Wait, the memory of the most important person of all time. Who?
What?
What? No way, a memory can't be a real person. Oh, please. When you're a true legend like I am, you can't be anything you want. A long time ago, I was Tasseltown's smartest, most beautiful, brightest star. I was summa cum laude, homecoming queen, and Miss Tasseltown's 3 years running. Okay. I was adored and celebrated with tributes, paintings, statues, and books all about me. Sometimes even I don't know how I got to be so amazing. Right. But then the stupid town was destroyed by a stupid sandstorm that lasted for hundreds of years. So lame. The memory of me was almost lost. Sigh. Fortunately, I ran into Wilbur. Wilbur! Here, boy. Num num time. This seems bad. Oh, hi, you're Wilbur. Hello. Whoa? It's that enormous worm again? Wilbur is a rare species of titanic chelopoda. Jesus, I don't expect that this character would be using large words. That feeds on neurotransmissions. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, I realized that in order to remain the strongest memory, I simply needed to eliminate all other memories by feeding them to him. Say so long to your friends, they're about to become word food. Go on, eat. No! No, you don't fuck. Oh, I'm gonna kill this worm, dude. You're a monster!
Oh, well.
Oh, well. Since I can't seem to penetrate your dumb genie brain, I'll have to resort to something a lot more messy. Wilbur, smash her! Yeah? Well, give it your best shot. I got plenty of healing items and I... Here. Let's see, how do I make this work? So I can press down on one of these buttons at a time. Okay. Oh, damn. What? Oh, shit. Okay, I kind of see what we're doing here. Okay, so I need to wait until... There, I should be firing those. And then one particularly lava-encrusted one. Okay. Good night, fucker! Alright, you want to try that shit again? Oh, boy.
Hurt.
Oh! Am I supposed to... Yes! Oh, shit. Alright. Ocarina of Time. And battle with Ganon in a little bit. Right, yeah, you go on and try that again. Oh, damn. There it is. Where's it gonna land? Over there. Bam. There we go. Eat a little bit of molten rock. Okay. So, I should probably look at one of these things to heal me. I'm gonna eat this. Eggs. Right. Let's see if I can perfect this. Nope. Not quite. Okay. okay. I think I'm doing pretty good. Just juggling them back and forth. It's a lot clearer of an attack pattern than last time, that's for sure. He's straight up shooting eyeballs. Okay, alright, now the one I'm supposed to hit is appearing first. And it probably, like, explodes or something if I don't hit in time. There we go! Alright, I wonder how many more times I gotta hit this guy before he goes down. And how much more intense the attack pattern's gonna end up being. Oh boy. I mean, say what you will about this guy, he has impeccable balance to keep his eye on the rim of this thing. Right then. Okay, there's the main one. Throwing a lot of those things now. And slam. Oh boy. That's it? I see a lot of explosions, and usually when explosions happen, my enemies get destroyed. So yeah, are we through with your ass? You fool! Look what you've done! All those memories! They're free now, as they should be. But every memory should be of me! Me! Well, I'm sure some of them are. They just can't all be. Mm-hmm. How dare you say that? I'm unforgettable! I'll show you! No, what? What is happening now? Wow. Imaginary woman. Ah, what a pain in the rear. You can say it. We're adults here. Might as well just pain in the ass. Very well. So everybody's memory should be back intact. That's good. Oh, and can we finally get her to, like, you know, stop being the main hero of the town, goddammit? Alright, daughter of the genies, welcome to the genie realm. Take this transformation and enter the light. What is this transformation? Oh my god. Elephant dance! Alright, I think this is finally gonna open up a few things. Use this power to bash away obstacles. Yes, yes. Alright. Blocking that. So, yeah, I saw a block that I could have pushed back in that map. I feel like that's going to be important. Save complete. And we're back. Yes, they are. So, Holly was behind all this?
I suspected she was a memory vampire all along.
No, you didn't.
Poor Holly. All that time and she never understood. Our true legacy isn't what's written in the history books, but on the hearts of those whose lives we've touched.
Sappy as hell, I don't know. Well said, Softy.
I'm not soft. I just have one foot in the grave, that's all.
I still don't know how I'm going to explain all this to the mayor. I don't think he's going to listen to you at all.
He'll probably forget all about it.
Come on, we should make sure everyone's okay.
Well now, with that behind us, I can finally get back to work. Where was I? Right, according to the blueprints, I need opposing shards to create a balance of positive and negative energy above the magnetic poles.
Shards? As in dark magic and light magic?
The instructions are explicit.
I don't like the idea of messing around with dark magic, Uncle.
When kept in proper balance, dark and light magic shouldn't pose a threat. But just in case, we'll be extra cautious. Okay,
I feel like this thing is going to be a doomsday device.
I guess so, Uncle.
Now, where am I supposed to find a dark shard?
That's a good question.
Guess I'll just ask around town until eventually somebody tells me. Just like, hey, I have dark shards. Anyway, I have 300 coinage. So I should probably go to the item shop and, you know, see what the heck I could potentially buy. Probably nothing major. Welcome to my shop. Let's see. I've already bought the, super shampoo? Wait a minute. There. So, wait, I've already got, like, the shampoo, so I could get, like, super shampoo? I'm not gonna lie, that sounds pretty good, but... is there anything else that I should be, like, considering doing first, though? Let's see. Silky cream increases the whipping speed of my hair. That sounds ridiculous. Bikini armor. Magic bracelet. Reduces the magic you consume by half. Metronome. Speed of transformation. Perform a speedy maneuver to dodge enemy attacks. Super attract. Automatically draws in gems. Oh yeah, that's right. I did pick up that. Storm puff. Summons a cloud to strike lightning on your foes. Honestly, I'm not all that interested. If there becomes, like, some serious issue where I know that there's something that I'm gonna need help with... Hello, I think I've seen you from, like... Aren't you, so, like, a Frankenstein gal? I'll talk to you in a sec. What the heck are you guys? Yo! Hey, girlfriend!
Twitch and Vinegar.
Twitch and Vinegar? Who are Twitch and Vinegar? You're ammo-bearing soldiers! Don't worry, we're not here to cause any trouble. We're on R&R. Anytime we're assigned a new station, we make it a point to sample the local flavors before things get ugly. We heard the food here was to die for. I think there's a restaurant over on Main Street, but it's kinda on fire. And no, not that foo-fooey stuff. We're here to try the gator steaks. We heard there's some kind of reptile lurking in the dark caverns of Mermaid Falls. Two gator steaks served well done would be perfect. Make sure they're seared to perfection. Use a high flame to lock in all those juices. Pull this off and we'll give our extra race ticket. I don't think I have gator steaks. Hold on a second, let me check this out. I mean, I have one gator steak, but I need two, right? And they also need to... It sounds like what they want me to do is use some sort of fire magic? That's interesting. You just keep on dancing on the spot. Okay. So, I mean, I'll go ahead. I'll go ahead and get the fireball. Ooh. You know what? Let's go hog wild. What the fuck? Flamethrower! Whatever, I've gotten, you know, double fireball, so I'll be fine. If I need to go there, then yeah, I will. Should probably talk to you. Why are you doing that? Why am I doing what I'm doing? Whatever, man. What the heck kind of voice would she have? Probably raspy. Hey, snack cakes, what's up? Don't call me that. Okay. So, listen, I've always wanted to go to the big race with my brothers, but those two are dead broke.
Big race?
The raceway at Cape Crustacean. Bring me two tickets to the big race, and in return, I'll give you something nice.
Roddy, why do you have to be so difficult?
Alright, dude. So, wait a minute. What was she asking?
Let me... two tickets to the big race.
Oh, alright. I see what's happening here. So I need to get you the fire thing. You know, the flame broiled steaks. And then I need to hand the tickets over to her. And then she'll probably give me, like, dark or light magic or, you know, whatever I need.
Noted. I think I get it. What's everybody else saying in town, huh?
The Desert Eagles are known to drop monster eggs, but Nagas drop them more frequently.
Noted. What are you doing?
Gators, the only creatures that... the only creatures like that work for the Techno Baron.
Yeah. My powerful relic was dropped in a sea near Main Street.
A powerful relic in the sea near Main Street.
Gotcha. There's a zombie standing over there.
Yeah. Much. Okay, I should probably get a move on here. Oh, wait, no, that's the bathhouse. Sorry. My bad. I need to go to Sky's Hatchway. I think it's because, like, the bathhouse has got the purple roof, and I sort of attribute Sky and the bird to, like, purple. Anyway, yeah, I'm ready to lift off. Let us go. So I guess I gotta go back and whip some gators. Let's see. Scuttletown. Mermaid Falls. Well, now that I have all these new methods of, you know, kicking some ass, I think I should look around a little bit.
I'm ready.
Here we go. All right, I... Oh, shit. Okay, so that's the button. Damn it. Right, so that's the fireball. I'll try and use those on... Okay. Nope, not there. All right, and then there's you. Damn it. Don't walk directly into me. Yeah, I seem to remember that those guys took a few more hits than before, so I think my hair is definitely stronger. Damn it, I need to remember that's not... It's not the button to change myself, damn it. Okay, I can't turn into anything underwater, right? So I'm a little confused as to what the... There. I don't think I can do anything over here. No, I remember there was, like, stones... Oh, there's this, too. I feel like there's some, like, hidden abilities somewhere around here that could improve my crab. Hold the phone. Here. Let's change back. Get ourselves out. And that wood just appeared. Ow. I have killed a monster and stole lots of children. It's like, what are you being so excited about? Nope. Hold on 1 second. Here, I need to check something real quick. I am going to BRB very quickly here. Okay, I'm back, but not for very long. It turns out I have something that I need to do very quickly at work. Now, I've mentioned it before. There's a lot of stuff. I don't know, a lot of extra responsibilities involved with it, so... Unfortunately, I have got to save and quit here. I mean, luckily, we didn't do a whole lot of stuff in this next world, so... I'll try and get back to it next stream, although I guess... I don't know, we may have to adjust the stream a little bit so that I'm starting at 5 on a more consistent basis. Especially on, like, the Sundays and Wednesdays, because I'm definitely on call at that point, so... Yeah, we're gonna call it for tonight. Thanks for coming out to the stream. I'll be uploading this video to YouTube as soon as I possibly can. I stream on Saturdays, Sundays, Wednesdays, all of them starting at 7 o'clock Central Standard Time. Alright, so this is kind of jarring, and I apologize. But hopefully we can get back to doing a little bit more Shantae later. So, see you later, everybody.